Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another episode of Pokémon Infinite Fusions. I'd say we're gonna go and explore a bit more. I'm gonna switch him, put Ryras up front. That's actually a pretty good fusion. I wanna see if I can catch that. Ice Shroud might not kill it. Let's see. Fusion Ball. Plus, I love Horsea. I love the Horsea line. Seadra, Kingdra, all great. Wait, you can dive? That's the end of that. That's the end of that. Pretty good fusion overall. I really do like it. And that's the end of that, though. Okay, I got a pearl. Seal, not bad, not bad. That's not bad to have. All right. Annoying as that it can be, I'd rather just try to hit it, because I'm gonna try one more time, and hopefully it's... I was hoping it would stay asleep. Great Ball should be able to catch it. 2, 3... I love Steel and Dewgong. I don't think I've ever said this, but I think my favorite generation is Generation... Actually, I probably haven't said... I don't really want to open that kind of words, but honestly speaking, my favorite generation is Gen 5. Oh my gosh, that is a bit terrifying. Oh, it's cool, but it's terrifying. There we go. That's done. Crappy. Shouldn't really matter much, you know. I'm using Ice Shard, which automatically gives me a first move, pretty much. More Pokemon to fuse, the better off I'll be. I got a big pearl. Check out a few other places to visit before going up, jumping over that ledge. Shoulder. Ah, dang it. Maybe I should have bought some more Pokeballs before coming here. Alright. Huh. all that does is lead me over here. Can't go on to the side. Has to go where the ladder is. I'm kind of a bit stupid, I'm not gonna lie. There we go. Is a bit dangerous, I'm not gonna lie. There we go. Really don't want to use up all my thunderbolts. Hail, good for Blizzard. It makes it so that way we can actually get hit, use Blizzard. I'm surprised I don't have a slowpoke. That'd be something I would have by now. Well, in that case, you better stay in the ball. One, two. As I said, you better stay in the ball. One, two, three. Breaks out of the great ball, but gets caught with the Pokeball. Gotta love that. That's annoying. That was an annoyance. And there's the Jinx. And there's the Articuno. Like I said, we're not planning on taking on the legendary birds at this point. Don't really want to go through all this to try to find where that. So instead, what I'm going to do is actually leave. It was worth a shot. Maybe it is over there, because... so I can actually continue on. So now I'm going to face these people. So I've yet to face them, and more experience before facing Giovanni, the better. Pika King. Or at least be neutral. Though I was not a fan of that design. Like I said, the Pikachu tail has the horn. It was a bit funny, I'm not gonna lie, but man. So it's probably water, grass type. I'm also a fan of like Staryu designs with the starters. They're pretty much like elemental shurikens. Bit terrifying. There we go. Let's put Gadacto up front. Sword Dance, increase my attack, and now Crunch. You'll have a heart attack. I'll have a heart attack? What do you mean by that? That's the end of that. But seriously, what do you mean by I'll have a heart attack? Poke you. It has a little Voltorb in the middle. I love that. I don't know if that was intentional or not, but I find it hilarious. Alright. Let's get back to Fuchsia, see now I'm heading that direction. Another pearl, which is good because that's kind of what I need. Nah, the game won't let me swim. A bit scary, I'm not gonna lie, but I think I can handle this. No. think I've made it back to Fuchsia. I suppose it feels a lot shorter than it does in the actual game. I don't know if they just cut out some of it or anything like that, but it is what it is. I'm not gonna complain. Like I said, Staryu has been a very good fusion. I'm back at Fuchsia City, I'm gonna heal up. And you know what? We're gonna go see, we're gonna go check on the 8th gym later. And face Giovanni. We're returning to Viridian City. And I head to the Pokemart. I'm gonna actually buy some Pokeballs real quick. Just kind of level up. Alright. Let's see. We need to open up with Garagon. That's cool. Still done. That's nice. I think that would be at least like a marrow chop. Let's see, water ground. Heal you up real quick. There you are. Nah, not really. Oh, you have a different go slash. Sadly, I'm not healed for a special defense. I'm heading for attack. Jotunex. A Jolteon Onix type fusion? Yep. Dang you. That ain't gonna do anything. May not do anything, but you're one hit point away. Pindler. Let's see, I'm trying to think of what the pin part is. I'm like a pincer. So it's probably bug ground. Sturdy. Lick. So a Marowak Lickitung fusion. I don't even want to know what this one's gonna look like. Honestly speaking, I don't know what I was expecting. Yeah, I know. All right, Karate King. Man, you're not even sticking to the themes of this. Of this gym. Mocking. At the very least, I know it's at the very latest fighting port ground. Go choke. I'm not gonna risk with. There we go, that's the end of that. No, Garagon's not a physical attacker. I meant to say, Garagon's not a special attacker. Definitely more physical. So I just don't think it would do much help. Well, I love Hyper Beam. I just don't think it would be helpful for that situation. In fact, I can't really think any of my team is really special attackers. Yeah, I really don't have. I mean, I guess Ryras, but that's about it. All right, why are you in the ground gym? Oh, that is swole. There we go. Gives you a revive, hey, thanks. There we go. Q-King. And that's actually a pretty good design. Oh, I like that design's actually really cute. I love that. Sandbot. A sand snake. I wonder where I've seen that before. Gyros. Not supposed to be missing number toys. Alright, that's good to know, that's good to know. Weeping Horn. It's bad money to bet this is a ground grass type. As long as I don't do anything terrible. Ah, dang. There we go, that's the end of that. Marowak. It's just like gonna be a regular Marowak. Yeah, at least fused two Marowaks fused together. Which I do actually like the design. I wonder what an Alolan Marowak fused with a Marowak would be. Ah, dang it. Well, I mean, I do have to go heal up, so I'm not too far in. I'd rather just not waste the items I got, so I might as well just go heal up here. And I think I'm gonna go face Giovanni next time. Hope to see you guys there.